we understand the frustration of clumsy login process. So now say goodbye to long forms and hello to the simplicity of WhatsApp login. Hi everyone, I am Nishtha and today we are introducing OpenCart WhatsApp login. With this extension, we bring you smooth integration with the world's most popular messaging platform. Experience the convenience of one-click login. Switch between different devices with synchronized data. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webcool.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now let's move back to our video. Now let's walk you through the setup process. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel and tap the notification bell to stay updated with the latest content. Now here, as you can see, I'm on the admin backend panel and with the help of username and password, we're going to log in. Click on login. It will redirect towards the dashboard and on the left hand side, you can see the extension option is there. Click on this. Now again, extensions. And from here, you have to choose your extension type, that is modules. Now choose the exact module you want to integrate with Webcool WhatsApp login. Click on edit. And from here, you can add the WhatsApp login details like status, enable, disable, WhatsApp phone ID, WhatsApp access token, and WhatsApp sender phone number, login link you want to enable or disable. So from here, once you are done with the entering the details of Webcool WhatsApp login, you have to click on this save button. And now we'll proceed towards our storefront. So here we are on the storefront and we're going to login. Here, as you can see, there is an option of login with WhatsApp. So we'll click on this login with WhatsApp. You can see the scanner is there. So we have to scan this scanner with our phone. We'll scan this. We'll open this. And once you tap on this link, it will redirect towards the WhatsApp. And here you can see the message is there. You have to just send this message. And once you send this message, you will automatically log in into the panel. See, so easily you can log in into the panel just by sending a message from your WhatsApp. And here you can change your account information and click on continue. Your account information has been saved successfully. So like this, you can log in into the panel. Now we'll show you how you can make an checkout without even registering with the help of WhatsApp login. So first we'll log out. And now we'll choose any of the product for purchase. Add to cart. Open your cart. Move to checkout. And here on the checkout page as well, you can see the option of login with WhatsApp. Click on this login with WhatsApp. Again, the scanner is there. Scan this QR code from your cell phone. And once you scan this scanner, you will again redirect towards the WhatsApp. And here you have to send this message. And once you send this message, it will redirect towards the checkout page. And here on the checkout page, you just have to enter your details and then choose your delivery details, delivery method, payment method, and confirm order. And the order will going to be placed without even registering with just one click by the WhatsApp login. Ready to simplify your shopping experience? Get started with OpenCart WhatsApp login today. If you have any question or need assistance, feel free to contact us at support@webcool.com. or raise a ticket at webcool.uvdesk.com. If you found this video helpful, do press the like button and share your views in the comment section below. For more such videos, visit our website and follow us on social media. Till then, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.